Guys, Messyplays here, back at it again. How you doing today? I am playing Hotline Miami 2. I'm trying to break out of prison. It's going well so far. Killing a shitload of people. Alright, come on. Come on, dude. I love this game, it's just the... God. Unfortunately, not the... Peeking, hope you don't kill me. Damn it. Problem is, once you start firing a gun, everyone starts rushing at you. Shooting people at close quarters is harder than you think. Because the guns are shit for accuracy. Fucking hell. And the game just gets more frustrating and annoying as it goes along. They make it on purpose, and in close quarters, it's basically just a random chance that you're going to hit someone. It does inspire the frustration of just wanting to beat the shit out of someone though, so I guess the game is pretty accurate. I think it's trying to say, oh, bloodlust, blah, 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 I enjoy doing this. Okay. Pretty good so far, haven't fired a single shot. So you got a gun? Very stupid of me. Apologies for that. Right. Using a gun, very stupid on this level. Too many people can rush you. Okay, I think there's two people in here. Two people with guns. Whoa, I thought I was dead there. Couldn't back up into a door. Now this is where I died last time. This dude, I need to get him hit over and then smack this guy. Oh, he missed the door. Okay. Everyone, just come in. Let me get through you as quick as possible. Come in, everyone. Come on. Just come here. Everybody. You really just get to the point where you rush one and rush into every room and get it over with. I feel like this game is a good analogy to torture. It's not a patch on the first one. I think the pacing is terrible. The storyline is just gobbledygook. I don't even know what it's implying. It's jumping around timelines. You unlock masks and never use them. Certain characters refuse to pick up guns. So you're playing half the level just peeping out. Make someone run towards you. And it just gets frustrating. See how everybody misses. Just useless. Useless up close and useless at a distance. But in the people's hands, absolutely perfect accuracy. Everyone come here. Come on. Right, come on. I just want to run in here. Okay. Got sick, sorry. Tired of waiting for you. Okay. Haven't fired a single shot yet. Still two people in there, one with a gun. Guy down there, he's got a gun. Probably better off with this. And of course, the fucking... Oh god, I'm sick of this game. How many's left? He's got a gun. He's the most awkward one, this guy here. I need him just in a way near a wall, around a corner. Not even sure what the plan of attack is. Yeah, too many people with guns. Tell you what. Okay. How many's left? Still two in there, is there? Oh my god, man! Fucking game. Right. Everyone come here. Let's just fail till we get it right. Come here. I'm just gonna. I don't give a shit. Oh god. Okay. Finish your move. Don't cry about it as well. Okay. Oh, this game. Come on, everyone. Everyone here. Everyone here. Everyone. Come on, children. Oh. Get up. Get up. Give me the gun. Okay. Give me another gun. Okay. Try and be a bit slower this time. Oh God, come on. Give me a gun. They do that thing where they'll go through the worst weapons. Right. We're doing pretty well now. That guy's still got a shotty though. Come on. There we go, right. Right. Oh, there's three people in there now. Maybe that's why I failed before. Yeah. Hasn't drew them out. Damn it. Okay. He's gonna be a bastard, I know. Still got two people in there. And I die every time I go in this room. Okay, who the hell's still alive then? What's this? Room floor cleared. Great. Thanks, guys. Where am I? Oh, I'm dressed like a policeman. Now I've got to shoot the prisoner. Bring me your shanks. Bring me your shanks. How has he got a shotgun? This is annoying. He doesn't die if you hit the window. Really? He doesn't die if you hit the window. And how fast does he run? Look at him. Oh god. I don't get this. Give me the You come past the window. Give me the pipe. Oh, you got a gun, have you? Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Nothing seems to kill the big guy. Shooting through his window. You've got a gun somehow. Gonna knock the. There's another big one. Here we go. I gotta finish him now. Okay. That seems a bit better. The level doesn't seem that long, but it is hard. Especially because you have to use a finisher on one. And they make you really vulnerable for a couple of seconds. It's kind of like Hyperlight Drifter when you use heal. I knew that was going to happen. Damn. Get this little gun on the go. An L. Come on then, you. So, as soon as I move past this window, he's gonna come for me. Jesus Christ, man. I kind of feel like I don't enjoy this game. It's repetitive. And it's hard. And I'm just a bitch who cries a lot. Come on then. Dare steal my gun. Not being able to shoot them guys is a bit annoying. And especially him shooting through two windows, perfect reaction time. It's like, come on. Usually that works. Really? You managed to kill me in that? Come on. Come on. really curious to see a speedrun of this game. I reckon some guys can really leg it through these levels without second thought. I probably didn't think a lot of things. I need that douchebag to come after me though. They're on the wrong side, so we're fine. You still got a shot you like. Oh, fuck me. Fuck the game, honestly. Okay, so there's some other guy. Where is he? Alright, okay, he's in that room. I should have gotten the first time. Okay. So why doesn't he come straight away? Oh. Hey! I was trying to make this game as annoying as possible. Okay, come here, you. Come on, both of yous. Come on. That saved me some time. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take care of this fucking head first. Anyway, if I can go down here, where the hell's the exit point? Am I just gonna kill all these people? Brutal. I don't like how sometimes this works. And this game is so shoot me. Three windows. Come on, again. This game. Is this made by different people from the first one? Come on. Still got that shotgun though. At a great risk here. So he's still here. He still managed to get me. Losing patience with this game. Right. Oh my god. I wouldn't mind it, but it's the only thing that went fast. Making him pop. Alright. Come on. Come on, all ears. I knew he was coming. And he just wasn't gonna get hit. Fucking hell. This game is garbage. It's seriously garbage. Almost lost it. Close to losing everything. And that's a fast one, still in his room. Could have been a nightmare. Almost. So many cheap shots. I think I've lost the gun though. How many people are still hiding on this level? Okay. Be pretty cool to shoot them through three windows, wouldn't it? Okay, I'm gonna shoot through that one. Make sure it's close. There you go. Right, one more guy. Should be easy enough. We've got two bullets. He's not got a gun. cool, guys. I'm going to leave it there. I hope you enjoyed the video. Hotline Miami 2, wrong number. If you did, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I will catch you next time. Bye-bye, guys.